Today we celebrate St. Wenceslas. We're more used to hearing the name of today's saint during the Christmas season, when we hear the carol Good King Wenceslas. The familiar song does give us a hint about the man who was indeed a good king in 10th century Bohemia. Wenceslas stood for Christian values amidst political intrigue, religious rivalry, and division within his own family. His saintly grandmother, Ludmilla, raised him and sought to promote him as a ruler in place of his mother, who favored the anti-Christian factions. Though Ludmilla was eventually murdered, the Christian forces were victorious and Wenceslas became king. His rule was marked by efforts toward political unification within Bohemia, support of the church, and peacemaking negotiations with Germany. Many opposed his policies, including his own brother, Boleslav, who joined a plot to replace him. After inviting Wenceslas to celebrate a religious feast, Boleslav attacked his brother. In the struggle, Wenceslas was killed. Although his death in 929 resulted primarily from political upheaval, Wenceslas was hailed as a martyr for the faith. His relics were taken to the Church of St. Vitus in Prague, and his tomb became a pilgrimage shrine.